स्वर्गविगाकन्त राधाकन्तन कार्तकाञ्चन गौरं
from Raya Ramananda.
So according to the instruction of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Pradyumna Mishra, he came in the house of Raya Ramana. Then he asked the servant of Raya Ramananda. Then servant of Raya Ramananda told Raya Ramananda, he is giving some instruction for the drama of Jagannath Vallabha Nataka. Because Raya Ramananda, he wrote one drama that is called Jagannath Vallabha Nataka. That very nice, beautiful, and grantha and drama. And he is giving the training to the young girls, very teeny, tender aged young girls, and on confidential place. And when Pradyumna Mishra heard this katha, that Raya Ramananda, he is giving the training young girls, tender aged, and touching their body, then his mind will disturb. That means when Raya Ramananda is giving the training to them about the drama of Jagannath Vallabha Natakam, that time saying this way, your neck should be turned this way, your eyes will be this way, your hands will be this way. Then Pradyumna Mishra's mind will be disturbed. Our scriptures also explain in this way. Matra sasra dhita dhita, matra sasra dhita dhita sanasodasya. In Balavana Indriya Gam Gram, Vidyam Ubi Sankarsayati. Even you stay alone with your wife, daughter, or sister, then your mind will disturb. So Shastra saying should not stay alone with the ladies. But Raya Ramananda, he was staying alone with the ladies and also doing the training to them. For this your mind will disturb. He returned back. He did not listen to Harikatha for Raya Ramananda. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu asks again, Pradyumna Mishra, did you listen to Harikatha from Raya Ramananda? Then Pradyumna Mishra did not say anything. They told him, tomorrow you should go again. And you also tell to Raya Ramananda that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu sent me to listen to Harikatha from your lotus lips. So next morning, Pradyumna Mishra, he came in the house of Raya Ramananda. Very early in the morning he came in the house of Raya Ramananda. Then Raya Ramananda asked, how can I serve you? Then Pradyumna Mishra very humbly told Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu sent me to listen to Harikatha from your lotus lips. When heard the name of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, then Raya Ramananda's heart completely melted. Oh, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu sent you to listen to Harikatha from me. Then Raya Ramananda, he glorified all the sweet pastimes of gopis, how Krishna performed Raj dance with the gopis. Bhagavan Ubi Taratri Saradhupalla Mallika Rantu Manas Chakri Yoga Maya Vasritam. Srimad Bhagavatam. This is the first slok of Rasa Yoga. Srimad Bhagavatam, 10th canto, 29th chapter, first slok. What is slok? 10th canto. First chapter, 29th chapter, first book. What is it? Bhagavan Sri Sukhavacha Bhagavan Ovi Taratri Saradhupalla Mallika Rantu Manas Chakri Yoga Maya Mupa. Krishna intoxicated him with the gopis and fish. Why? When Krishna saw the very nice, beautiful night, Taratri, Bhagavano ki Taratri, Sarada Uthulla Mallika, Prantu Manaschakre Jogo Maya Upasritam. And Krishna performed rash dance with the gopis with his yoga. At that time, many kinds of flowers blossom, Madhavi, Maluti, Jasmine, they blossom. Yeah? This is called stimulation of Deepam. Because in the full moon night, at that time, yeah, the moon is very nice, beautiful, circle. That means Krishna Uddipana's stimulation coming in his heart about the face of the gopis. Saying Bhagavan, Taratri, Sarada Uthulla Mallika. Sarada means autumn season. Autumn season means no hot and no cold. Very nice, beautiful. There is the constellation. Bhagavan, Taratri, Sarada Uthulla Mallika. Runtu Manaschakre Yoga Maya Upasritam. Krishna is called Atmanam Aptakam, self-satisfied and fulfilling his desires. That is called Atmanam Aptakam. But when he saw the new moon or the full moon, Purnima Chandrama, very nice, beautiful, reddish color coming. The rays of the first moon rays, then the rays of the moon, and completely colored with the eastern side. And eastern side completely what? Reddish color. That is called the red and dust. What is called? Kumkum. Completely covered in the eastern side. That means is what? Krishna is thinking, oh how the wife of Indra, and Chandrama, he is also giving the kumkum in the face of the wife of Indra. Because our Satsangin Purva Disha, that means eastern side, that is called the wife of Indra. So, you know Indra? Indra who is the king of heaven. Huh? I've been years listening, nothing. So, Kukvi, Sachidevi also, that is Purvadisha. Then Krishna had completely overjoyed. Then Krishna came out from the his house and played the flute. Then all the gopis, they came out from their house. And they gave up all their household duties. They gave up all the rules and regulations of the society. Because the sound of the flute, Govinda Venudhani, how is it powerful? They explain this. Nisam Gitam Tadananga Vardhanam Vrajastriyo. Nisam Gitam Tadananga Vardhanam Vrajastriyo. Ajugunam Uttama Alapchito. Sukhdeva Swami Pad told, hey Maharaj Parikhid, when Krishna played the flute, that all the gopis, they gave up their household duties. And they gave up all the rules and regulations of the society. Because the sound of the flute is very powerful. Drag them from the Gopiyon ki, mana Govinda ki Venudhani Gopiyon ki kya ki? Apne chitman ko jo hai khech karke laye. All the rules they also ran towards Krishna. So, Nisamma Gitam Tadaranga Vardhanam. ब्रजस्त्रियो आगमन उत्तमा अलक्षितो अलक्षितो दे डिड नॉट सी टू ईच अदर वन गोपी अनदर गोपी थाउजेंड थाउजेंड गोपीज दे आर रनिंग सेम रोड सेम वे एंड साइड बाय साइड बट दे डिड नॉट सी टू ईच अदर्स व्हाई बिकॉज देयर माइंड कंप्लीटली एब्जॉर्ब विद कृष्णा भजन मीन्स इज वट टू थिंग्स भजन मीन्स टू थिंग्स वट इज द टू थिंग्स एब्जॉर्प्शन एंड उत्कंठा इगार मीन्स उत्कंठा एंड इगार उत्कंठा मीन्स इगार मीन्स एंड आवेश मीन्स एब्जॉर्प्शन इन द सेम वे गोपीज दे आर वेरी इगार टू मीट विद कृष्ण So when Krishna played the flute, what is the sound of the flute? Klim. Kalam jagau paam adhisa maam haram. Diggi bhiku, diggi bhiku. Then all the gopis, they are. Klim means is what? Call love in maam. Dutt. Kakara uchyate Krishna. Lokara. Lad means इकार प्रकृति राधा श्रीमती राधा और चंद्रबिंदु वन द गॉड दैट इज देयर द एम्ब्रेसिंग एंड किसिंग दैट इज द क्लीन गायत्री मंत्र गायत्री गोपाल मंत्र बीज मंत्र और द बीज मंत्र क्लीन कलम जगो पान ककार कृष्ण कॉमिंस significance of Krishna. Lakara Krishna. Lakara Ladini Sakti. Call love. Love means Ladini Sakti. Ananda. Ladini means Ananda. Ananda means blissfulness. And another Dirgayika. That is called Srimati Radhika. Lakara Krishna. Kalam Jagu and One dot, that is called, they are embracing and kissing. Are you moments in this Chandra Bhundi? They are alingan, embracing and kissing. So now coming in this way, Kalam Jagu Bama Disha Manomaharam. Bama Disha Manomaharam. Their mind completely were intoxicated. If you want to know, need some Sanskrit knowledge. Bam disa, call love he ma, and dot. So and what the name is coming? All the gopis' name automatically manifested. Every gopi is there. Krishna playing what song? Klim. But all the gopis are thinking Krishna is calling our name. Radhe Radhe Poli Murali Taki Ve Madhya Isari Nama Radhe Radhe Poli Murali Taki Ve Madhya Isari Nama Chamo ki uthi ve kyamo ni Then all the gopis' heart completely intoxicated. Because Krishna is calling to us. Why? Because Krishna completely intoxicated their heart. Kalam jagu bama disha manam. And their transcendental prem, divine love manifested in them. When love coming, love means prema. Prem not waiting anything, not looking anything. Prem is you're not following any rules. Prem just going towards his history, what's going on. Prem not looking any qualification. Prem not looking any other things. Prem only looking prem.
love looking or not.
Love not looking, I am qualified, unqualified. You love your son. You love your son? Why? Love is putting, it's coming from your inner core of heart. Antara hidayah se prem utpanna hota hai. Love manifested from your inner core of heart. Love not looking other things. Love not looking any qualifications. Love looking for things? Love. Prem prem utpanna. Understand? If you think I am qualified, unqualified, when you justify yourself, consideration coming yourself, that means you are not qualified to practice love. Love is supposed to be looking. Prem not looking other than. Prem is coming from inner self. Or here Krishna, what is doing? Playing the flute. And this flute, what this sound is coming? What sound?
Cleaning.
Then so says Lavam Jagu. Bam Disa Manomara. Then Bam Disa Manomara. Then everybody have people you are intoxicated. Then so Gopis Deva are intoxicated. And they come. And they are running. Very quick, running and come. And side by side, another group is also running, but they did not see to each other. So, Nisamma Gitam Tad Ananga Vardhanam, Tad Ananga Vardhanam, where their transcendental love automatically increases. As like water coming from up to down. And if you make one, what is it called? Then, but after certain time, there is a stream of that water break the and going into this. In the same way, gopis, they are so long time waiting for meet with Krishna. Govinda ke sath milne ke liye gopiyan anek samay tak apeksha kar rahi thi. They are waiting for meet with Krishna. They are almost lose their dharja. Dharja means
patience.
They almost lose their patience. Because from morning to evening. Because they are very eager to meet with Krishna. They are very eager to meet with Krishna. Why? Because Krishna is their heart and soul. Govinda Brahmana. Govinda Milan, they are very eager. How to meet with Krishna? Govinda. Bigger transcendent. Pandits also, they don't know these types of things. Pandits also running behind the Maya, running behind the. Plastic bag. Pandits also running behind the plastic bag. What is the plastic bag? Inside stool, urine, lust, anger. Stupid nonsense thing. And they are running for the plastic bag. This body is as like bag, plastic bag. Inside what thing? Good things or bad things? What things? Stool, urine. How we are foolish. Okay, I will leave one plastic bag. And put some stool. Could you lick or not? Who will lick? No. People how they are supposed to spoon in stupid nonsense. They are licking. In the same way, this body is a plastic bag. How about looking? Yeah? But Govinda's body is not plastic. Not stool urine. That is the girl. Isvara Brahma Krishna Siddhananda Vigraha Anadi Radhi Govinda Sarva Karma Karma. Govinda's body is one. they are very eager to go to Krishna. They are also embracing, kissing to Krishna. Why? Because their body is full of the embodiment of Prince Anandam. Just can give an example. If you make one shape of the what? Any dog? With the sugar, you can test, you can accept. Because that things is what? Completely full of sugar. Just give me, again I will tell you. You can make one elephant with the sugar, sugar. So that is what? Every side, inside, outside, everything is what? Sugar. You can lick any part of the doll of the elephant, and same sweetness will come. This, in the same way, Krishna's body is Sachidananda Vigraha. And Srimati Radhika Gopis, their body also Sachidananda Vigraha. What is that Sachidananda? That is Premamaya Vigraha. Their body is manifested with divine love, Premamaya Vigraha Bhagavan. Premamaya Tanu, Krishna's body full of divine love. But we can understand how possible it is. Actually, this is called inconceivable things, achintasya. Hum log ke sharir kis se bane hue hai? Panch tatva se bane hai. Our body built with the five elements. What are the five elements? Earth, mitti, water, jal, fire, mitti, jal, vayu, air, and space. Panchatattva, panchabhautik sharir. For this regard, this body is called, what sharir? Panchatattva, panchabhautik sharir. For Lord's body, that is called, what?
Sachidananda.
Sachidananda. What is this Sachidananda? You can understand. What is it? Premamaya Vigraha. Lord's body full of divine love. Premamaya Vigraha. Premamaya Bhagavan. Lord is embodiment of divine love. Premamaya Bhagavan. Full of prema. Bhagavan is Vigraha as prema ke tarah bana hua. But how possible you can build the body with the love? Well, this is called inconceivable. Achitta Sakti. You cannot understand. Premamaya Bhagavan. Body is body, embodiment of love. And everywhere is love, rain. If you live, if you kiss him, embrace him, love is coming. And how are this body full of? Bad smell. One day you don't take bath, there is bad smell. If you not proper way, what is called? Wash your mouth, then bad smell will come. But Bhagavan, Bhagavat Tanu, Premamaya Tanu. Why I am saying? Because gopis, they are running towards Krishna. Why? Krishna is calling to them. So they Radhe Radhe Boli Murali Dakive Madhya Isarina Suniya Chamaki Uthive Kamane Dhari Bhagavani. For this regard, Raghunath Das Goswami, when he performed bhajana and sadhana, Radha Kunda, what is he? Uthai ko Premamayi Radhe Radhe. Tomare kangale tomai radhe 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 uthai ko premamayi radhe radhe dekha diya prano rakho radhe radhe uthai ko premamayi radhe radhe कमल बने गोसाई अबर डके कुंज बने गोसाई बोल प्रेम मोही राधे राधे जस्ट कम बैक इन दिस कृष्ण इज कॉल्ड सचिदान और श्रीमती राधिका also radhini sarva premer sarva premer bhavista premer sarva bhavir sarva bhav mahabhav sarvini the essence of love that is called premer sarva bhav the essence of bhav that is called mahabhav aur shrimati radhika she is called the embodiment of महाभाव यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज महाभाव यू अंडरस्टैंड रसगुल्ला हू नोज रसगुल्ला यू एट रसगुल्ला यू नो मे बी यू नो हाउ रसगुल्ला प्रिपेयर हू नोज प्रिपेयर टू रसगुल्ला रेज हैंड हाउ कैसे बनाना रसगुल्ला बनाना कैसे पहले तो बताओ इसके बाद तो महाभाव की कथा मैं बताऊ फर्स्ट यू टेल टू मी हाउ विल यू मेक रसगुल्ला यू आर एवरी डे ईटिंग है पनीर की रसगुल्ला है पनीर को थोड़ा घोल दिया जाए घी से
गोल की गोल गोल बना के चाशनी
और फिर जो है रोलिंग है देन he also makes one syrup of sugar then you again put that the bowl and then then every autumn the syrup sugar enter in then just it touch then also dropping the liquid, sweet liquid, drop. So now coming in this way, what is the Mahabhav? Premier Sarabhav, Bhavir Sarabhav, Mahabhav Sarupini, Radha Thakurani. So Radha Thakurani means, Shrimati Radhika Thakurani means, the essence of Bhav, Mahabhav. That is called Shrimati Radhika. Shrimati Radhika, all limbs and body full of Mahabhav. Hands, legs, nose, that is called full of Mahabhav. Just I will give an example. If you make one doll of sugar doll, hands, legs, nose, ears, everything is your sugar. Not other things, just you, that the shape is as like one. Girl or one boy. But all the limbs and body of the doll is what? Full of sugar. You can touch your tongue. Everything. In the same way, the body of Shrimati Radhika full of Maha. And her eyes, nose, hands, legs. Comparing our bodies and Shrimati Radhika's body completely. Our body is material. And many things also, bad things, good things are there. But Shrimati Radhika's body, only Mahabhav. But what is that Mahabhav? What is the Mahabhav? When Mahabhav said six, things inside. Khanatte kalpatta kalpatte khanatte. One moment they are feeling separation from Krishna. They are thousands, millions, millions years of Brahma. They are not meeting with Krishna. Just 1 second blinking their eyes if they not take darshan to Krishna. They are thinking, thousand, thousand, million, millions days they are not taking darshan. And when Krishna used to go herding the cows, and that time gopis, they can't be traveling separate from Krishna. Gopi Gita also. Atati yada bhava annikananam truti yugayate tamapasatam kutila kuntavam simukanchate jada udrekchatam pasake drisam. Atati yada bhava annikananam. Hey Govinda, when you used to go herding the cows, early in the morning, atat yada bhava annikananam truti yugayate tamapasatam, that moment we cannot tolerate from the separation. Just following our eyelids, that moment separation cannot tolerate. The atat yada bhava annikananam truti yugayate tamapasatam kutila kuntalam srimkhanchate jalabhichatam vakshakindra. How is beautiful lotus face of Krishna? Kiba chudasire, kiba vamse kare, kiba se tribhangatham. Sataya sakari, bhingarupadari, charane no purodam. Bhaktivinoda Thakur in the Bengali song, glorifying about Krishna's beautiful form. Govinda Rupa Nuna. What the form of Govinda? Kiba Chudasiri, Kiba Pansi Kari, Kiba Sati Bhagavata. How is it beautiful? Krishna's lotus face, Govinda Mukhapala. Very nice, beautiful peacock feather on his turban. Kiba Chudasiri, Kiba Pansi Kari. And Krishna holds the fruit on his hand. And the fruit touch his lips. Raskhan, he also explained this. Kusalasma Venu. Hey Venu. Venu means fruit. Tell to me your fortune. Tumhare subhagya kuch varnan karo. I want to listen your fortune. Why? Tell to me your penances and austerities in previous life. By Bhagavat, Bhagavat Prapti ke liye kuch ta kuch na kuch tax kar rahe hain. Kathor vairagya karna padega. If you not and perform austerities, how possible attain to Krishna? So same thing. Kusalasma Venu. Hey Venu, tell to me. What is your austerities? Why? Because always you are staying in the leaves of Govinda. Gopina adharamritam. Because always you are sucking the sweet nectar from the leaves of our beloved Govinda. That means our Raskhan also explained this way. How fruit is very fortunate. Krishna holds the fruit on his lips. That means two lips here. Upper and lower. Sanskrit word that is called, what is called? Adhara and Ostha. Adhara Ostha. That two lips he has like two very nice, beautiful, soft pillow. When king is sitting, then two, here is no pillow. Two very nice, beautiful, soft pillows. Yeah. This side and this side. Have you seen or not? So in the same way, the two leaves of Krishna, that is called Adhar and Ostha. As like two pillows. And middle closed. As like king is sitting. Two sides, very nice, beautiful, soft pillows. Yeah. Not only this, Krishna also fanning to you. How? Because Krishna's eyelids. Our eyelids as like fan. Everything. these eyelids up and down. And that means Krishna. And you are very happy. So gopis, they ask to the flute, "Hey flute, tell to us, what is your previous life austerities?" पूर्वजन्म में पुरुष तपस्या किया, ज्ञान वैराग्य किया, तब तो कुछ प्राप्ति होता है. इफ यू परफॉर्म सम ऑस्टेरिटीज इन प्रीवियस लाइफ, देन यू गेट सम थिंग्स आल्सो. तो जीव को सही पाद है, राजपुत्र चिरंजीवी भव. व्हाट डिड ही से? राजपुत्र चिरंजीवी. एंड हे प्रिंस, यू आल्सो लॉन्ग लाइफ. The previous life you did some pious activities or austerities. For this regard, now you are getting lot of wealth of money. Yes? But you think after your death you will not live again. After your death, you will not get back these types of opulence. Rajputra, tumne pura janma ne zarur koi tapasya athwa daan punya kiya tha, jiske phal swarup itna dhan aishwarya mila. यही तुम्हारी हो अपने जन्म बनी. ये जब तक जीवित रहोगे तब तुम यही इतना तक है. इसलिए राजपुत्र चिरंजीवी, मुनि पुत्र माझी बहु मामर. हे मुनि पुत्र, दिस सन ऑफ मणि, यू आर पार्ट ऑफ हार्ड ऑस्टेरिटीज, सो डोंट स्टे लॉन्गर इन दिस मटेरियल. Because you are doing perform hard austerities, what will tapasya? Maybe next life you will return back many kinds of opulence, wisdom. So majibo mamaro. Why are you doing endeavor? Why you are doing perform hard austerities? Then badho majibo mamaro. Badho means, hey hunter, you are living and giving up body, both are same. Because you are killing the animals, hunter. Hunter, he kills the animals. So this life you will be suffer, and after your death also will suffer. So what? Why I'm saying? So for this reason, now coming back, gopis, they ask to Krishna, ask to Venu, fruit, tell to us, what is your, about your pronunciation, tapasya, kathor vairagya. Then Venu, what did he say? Venu ne kya uttar diya? Venu told, I did only one thing, just I drank the food bathing water of the gopis. गोपियों के चरण दूत जल मैंने पान कर लिया. दी फ्रूट टोल, इन माई लाइफ जस्ट आई ड्रंक द फूड बेदिंग वाटर ऑफ द गोपीज. बोले हाउ? बिकॉज बैम्बू, बैम्बू ट्रीज, दे आर ग्रोइंग ऑन द बैंक ऑफ द जमुना. जमुना, जमुना की तट पर तो बांसों की झाड़ी होते हैं, और वो गोपियां जब स्नान करती है, गोपियां जब जल विहार करती है, when gopis they are taking bath in the Jamuna, Jamuna river, then gopis food bathing water in there, or bamboo trees they are taking the water with their roots, for this, this is our
study.
बंद कर दो साइड पे. इसलिए भक्त पद दुलियार भक्त पद जोर भक्त पुत्र से सी तीन साधनीर वर ए तीन होइते प्रेमा होय सर्व शास्त्रे पुकारिया. इफ यू वांट टू शुद्ध भक्ति जस्ट फॉलो द थ्री प्रिंसिपल्स. हाउ मेनी थ्री प्रिंसिपल्स? थ्री. Take the food bathing water of the pure devotee of the Lord. Take the food dust of the pure devotee of the Lord. then bhakta pada dhuli or take the remnants of the pure devotee for three things, not two anything. And how many? What is that? Bhakta pada dhuli, bhakta pada jal or chist. What is that? Easy you can take, but by force, take the food bathing water population. By force you can take the food dust of Vaishnava. By force you can take the remnants of system of Vaishnava. But this is not enough. Try to understand what is the inner meaning of food dust of Vaishnava. What is the remnants of Vaishnava? What is the food bathing water of Vaishnava? What is that? Who knows? Many times I saw. Huh? What is that? Follow.
So water is the dust about the suit. Is the instructions following the instructions. And the remnants is with the
food dust. Food dust means it. Follow the instruction of Vishnu. Then Vishnu Charan Dhuli. The food dust of Vishnu means you have to follow the instruction of Guru and Vishnu. That's called Charan Dhuli. When you walk, that the dust also falling to you. By the many dust. And you see, you are going also, dust also falling to you. Understand? When you are doing Brajamandala Parikrama, where they are full of dust, then you can see dust also chasing behind you. You are going also, dust, all dust of chasing behind you. That's called Bhakta Pada Dhukta. Or Bhakta Pada Dhukta Jal. What is that? What do you call it? Bhakta Adhramrita Harikatha. That is called Uchishta. Uchishta means remnants. What is the remnants of the pure devotee? Harikatha. Tava Kathamritam Tapta Jeevanam Kaviriritam Kalma Sahamam Shravanam Kalam Srimata Rasgulla. Gode, this is Sri Rasgulla once Guru told his disciple, hey, you go and you can buy 4 Rasgulla. So disciple will go, he bought 4 Rasgulla. Then when he was coming, there is so much saliva running down from his mouth. Then he thinking, oh, Gurudev always is saying, if then he returned back, only 1 Rasgulla. Then Gurudev told, hey, I told you, you have to buy how many? 4. But why did you bring 1? That is happened, Gurudev, this is not my fault. Actually, I brought how many?
4.
But always you are saying, Gurudev, if you go to the market, you have to test the food or bad. Because Kali Yuga. In Kali Yuga, if you buy anything, you have to test. It's good or bad. So for this regard, I test 1. And oh, very sweet. Then I was coming and beginning 3. Then in your class one day you told, oh, number 3 is not good in auspiciousness. So I ate, oh, number 3 is not good. Then I brought 2. Then Gurudev, you are very generous. I am only 1 disciple, sister. Only I am 1. And you are very generous. Every day you eat
1
and also left some remnants for me. So I'm thinking this Rasgulla is for your Gurudev and that one mine for Shah. So I ate. I told you bring 4. How did we eat 3? Gurudev, how? Then take 1. Finish. So Rasgulla. But you also say Bhakta Buddha Rumi Bhakta Buddha Rumi. Bhakta Buddha says it is sadhana in the world. If you take the remnants of Vaishnava, Bhaktivedanta will be manifested. Is it true? Ramanujacharya, he left his remnant. Then one snake just touched. Then snake manifest. Then we got and attend to the man. Because Bhagavad Gita, when you offer to Lord, that is called Mahaprasad, Mahaprasad. And when same Mahaprabhu in Vaishnava, then that is called Mahaprasad. But how will you know if you have Sukriti, then understand. If you have Sukriti, if you have no Sukriti, you have no faith. Mahaprasad, Govinde, Nama Brahmane Vaishnave, Sarva Punna Vatang Raja, Vishwasani Vajayate. Those who have this, Sukriti, they have no faith about 4 things. What is that? Mahaprasad, Govinda Nam, Mahaprasadi, Govinda Nam, Vaishnavi, and Sabda Govinda. Mahaprasadi, Govinda Nam, Brahmani, Vaishnavi. Nam Brahma. How do you think? If we have Sukriti. So need this. But anyhow, if you take Mahaprasad, knowingly, unknowingly, you will also get benefit. Just if you knowingly, unknowingly, if you touch the fire will burn your hand. In the same way, knowingly, unknowingly, if you take the Mahaprasad, one day Mahaprasad will give result, benefit to you. Guru Mahaprasad ki jai Jagannath Devi. Jai Jai Sri Ramade. So I request you tomorrow early in the morning before Mangala Arati, 4:30, you have to ready all your luggage. Those who will go to airport, Bhubaneswar, the bus will be here.
Sea beach.
Sea beach here. Just you take your luggage. asana that will do that. The Durga established samadhi in that place, yeah, on the beach. Yeah, because here government in after 5:30, their bus will not stay there. Then they will. So you have to come. Hello, Navan Yari Lal.
He said about
Pradyumna Brahmachari. Yeah, I told this brother. Pradyumna Brahmachari. Then he came. They told Mahaprabhu sent me. Then Rai Ramananda, he talked all the Rasa Vyakatha. I told him. Then Pradyumna Sri realized how Rai Ramananda is a great devotee of. वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय। गोविंद वल्लभ हरि गोपाल
गोविंद वल्लभ हरि गोपाल
दे माय टू भागवत सप्ताह और सो मथुरा आई विल गिव वन भागवत सप्ताह 7 डेज भागवत कथा एंड सम टाइम्स वी आल्सो गो टू डिफरेंट डिफरेंट प्लेसेस ऑफ ब्रजमंडल एंड गोवर्धन वृंदावन जावट Kokilavan, maybe, I don't think so. Yeah? But some places we'll go. Yeah? And also go, Rabel, the birthplace of Srimati
Radhika
Radhavani. And because I am now writing the one book, what is it? Modus Smrita
Radha.
So I have need to go to that place, I need some picture. Yeah? Where? Rabel will send it. So one day we'll go to Gokul and Rabel. My nice book will come. I hope in Brahmani for it. So this volume will be 3 volumes. Radha, 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 Radha. Nice book will come. Ananda Padayan is making a very nice picture. Very nice, beautiful. Baby Radha, how manifested on the
look house.
And also licking her
toe.
Good, good. Actually, everybody can sit. The Prasad, Mahaprasad, Jagannath Prasad is there.
Okay.
They will distribute everything, all Jagannath, we have a lot of Jagannath Prasad.
Sri Radhe.
Okay, bring Mahaprasad.
Dashana Gurudev ki jai.